Well, you ain't gonna get much downtime, and you ain't gonna get much exercise. But when your heart starts beating, you've been coming around, and you feel like a snake in the sunshine, and the future's clear, but it ain't your time. But honey, I don't care, I do my loving at home.
Thank you. I started playing music when I was 17 years old. I went to San Francisco, and the first thing they said to me was, rock and roll is dead. And I was 17, and I said, fuck, rock and roll is dead. That sucks. Rock and roll is not dead. And this festival is living proof. To me, Lisa is the white version of Tina Turner. Especially if she has a couple of whiskeys. Did you have a couple of whiskeys?
Make me keep on going.
What did I tell you? Anyway, please give a warm Asbury Lanes welcome to the Dirty Shades! Yeah!
Don't
gotta be so careless. How you gotta be so indiscreet? Messing around. Do you say you're hoping for me? Cause it's just the wood I always see. Messing around.
I Yeah. Come on! right?
I'm a wild, 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 I'm a wild,
Why you leave it?
Edition of the Power Popalicious Rock and Roll Punk Rock Power Pop Festival here in New Jersey. The Amoebas just walked in from Grand Rapids, Michigan. Yeah!
Tell you the truth, I'm 54 years old. Not 56 like they say on Wikipedia, those fucking assholes.
I want to thank all the bands that came out. I invited them. They said, yeah, well, we'll come down there. Nobody knew what was going to happen. I've heard some of the best music I've heard in God knows how long.
We're making our own history. This festival happened because it really was a wing on a prayer or something like that. I was touring around the country with all these fabulous bands, and I said, why don't we just have a festival at the Asbury Lanes? And Jen said, that's a darn good idea. And so here we are.
And people have been thanking me, but I really want to thank all the bands because they did an incredibly fantastic job. This music is so good, and it's so underappreciated. It just makes me mad. And I will spend the rest of my April days promoting this music because it's what I really love, and I love all these bands.
DIY all the way. Everybody here is here because they're crazy, like us.
Don't lie, I've got that USA.